All right, boys, so the Nines are a few weeks away. You pumped?
Yeah, I can't wait. You know, we've been doing a bit of training at the end of our sessions, 9-on-9. It's actually pretty tough, but I'm looking forward to it. It's, you know, untapped. No one's ever sort of, you know, played Nines rugby league, so it should be interesting. Guys like this will carve up.
Yeah, mate, it's, you know, it's always fun playing different styles of the game. Like Chris was saying, no one knows what to sort of do yet. You know, we'll have to wait till we get there to sort of work things out, but you know, it's going to be interesting and fun for the fans.
Has there been any talk training amongst the boys about the tactics that might be employed in the game?
A bit of training. You know, we've done a little bit on it, but going back to you don't know what to come up with. You know, we don't know what the Sharks or any other club's going to do, so you know, we'll just have to wait and see what happens on the day, and hopefully, you know, we can put our best foot forward and get a few wins.
And boys, what do you think of your jerseys?
Yeah, mine's all right. A bit tight this one, but no, it's all good. It's all pretty nice.
Yeah, ours is Indigenous jersey, so you know, all the boys love putting it on, and you know, they're proud to represent the Indigenous community.
And Adam Lottie's just signed yesterday with the club. What do you think about that?
Yeah, mate, he's a champion. You know, he's represented the game at the highest level in two codes, so. You know, he's well respected around South, and you know, he's going to be great for all the younger boys and myself included.
Reckon he might get a run in the Nines?
Well, hopefully, mate, we can get him up against Chrissy and get him down the sideline, and you know, you see them dreadlocks in full action.
And what do you think about the rules? You know, the 5-point try on the posts and golden try. And
probably brings
like
the forwards into it a bit more. You know, under the post, obviously, worth 5 points. Interesting, but. It should be good, you know. I think there'll be a lot of tries scored off kicks as well, but it should be good fun, can't wait.
Yeah, mate, it's going to be definitely good fun. You know, not too sure about the sin bin rule if you get sent off 5 minutes. You know, it's pretty tough, yeah. So there's a few good tactics there, and you know, I'll be looking forward to getting out there and having a go.